It's French Toast Day. In my research, I found that French toast actually has two other names, and no, I mean, I have never heard French toast called by either one of these names before. Omelette toast and eggy toast. Eggy toast, please. Anyway, eggy toast kind of describes why I have a love-hate relationship with French toast. So I'm weird about eggs, and that's a recurring theme. I'm weird about lots of kinds of foods, as we've learned. But if French toast isn't prepared properly with like some cinnamon and vanilla and things added into it, then it gets to tasting really eggy, and then I don't like it. I like it to have a little bit of sweetness to it or a little bit of spice to it before syrup is added. French toast is kind of in this magical wonderland in between pancakes and waffles. It's not doughy like those other two. Something about the bread already being cooked before you soak it in the egg gives it more of a substance. And so I've met a lot of people that don't really care for pancakes or waffles, but will eat French toast. And of course, nowadays, at several fast food restaurants and even at the grocery store, you can buy those pre-made French toast sticks that you just have to heat up. To celebrate, I had some French toast. It's actually cinnamon crunch French toast at my favorite breakfast spot, which is Jimmy's Egg. It was delicious. So if you didn't have French toast today, maybe it's a night for a breakfast dinner. Everybody likes those once in a while.